how to manifest at the speed of light. Yep, today you're gonna learn how to manifest at the speed of light. You ready? We're gonna rewind and go back to year 11 high school physics class. So, first of all, I want you to understand that, like, what is an atom, right? An atom is a fundamental piece of matter. Everything in the universe, except energy, is made up of matter. And so everything in the universe is made up of atoms. And an atom itself is made up of three tiny kind of particles, subatomic particles, protons, neutrons, and electrons. Now the protons and the neutrons make up the center of the atom, the nucleus, and the electrons, they fly around above the nucleus in the small cloud. Now why is the electron the most significant subatomic particle? Because the electrons are important for the bonding of individual atoms, meaning without this, atoms literally can't bond. So this interaction between the outer electron layers of atoms is called atomic bonding. And essentially when we talk about quantum shifting or quantum shifting realities, it's and you know, going into a reality where the money, the client, your soulmate exists, meaning manifesting at the speed of light, this means you've literally shifted into a new reality. And what this essentially means is the electron, which is the thing that picks up the speed, when it has a significant amount of energy, it can literally shift rings, and that's what we call quantum leaping. So when we're focusing on our attention on being the electron, you're helping the electron create the speed and momentum, and that energy then must shift rings, meaning shifting realities. Remember, we are living in a sea of subatomic particles, and it's the electron that dances with other atoms, electrons, that creates what we call reality. And it's the relationship between these electrons, between the two atoms, that causes atoms to bond and takes form in what we call matter. And these electrons literally pull atoms together, and it's what we call solid matter. It's what we call money, a relationship, a person, a car, a house, a miracle. And this is simply when the electron jumps, and that's when your reality shifts. Now let's start manifesting at the speed of light. You ready? Now I want you to think of an image in your mind of your intention fully manifested. What's the first thing in your mind that tells you your intention is now manifested into your reality? Pause the video, get super clear. Now here's the trick. When you can hold that image with a powerful emotion, an emotion of gratitude or love or excitement, you are literally supercharging that image and you're creating a magnetic field of light where you can manipulate reality. You're literally supercharging the electrons and they are picking up speed. Energy in motion, light in motion. And that creates a magnetic field of energy that can allow you to get in harmony with what you want. So you're vibrating in the same frequency where your desire exists. Now, if this all sounds a little bit out there for you, please get that our body is a garage that houses your soul. And your soul is endless, eternal, infinite light, pure consciousness, with the ability to create anything that you desire. And you are pure light, and so is everything else in the world. And when you understand that, and when you understand that light actually moves at a 186,000 miles per second, you can actually create anything that you want. And it doesn't matter where in the world the resources are that you need to manifest what you want, it can literally come toward you at 186,000 miles per second. Your desires can manifest almost instantaneously. And the one thing that stands in the way is the resistance. I love you, and remember, your vibe attracts it all. Mwah, tripod out.